An apparent source of misunderstanding for many members is the CPC core modules. CRNAs simply aren't clear on what purpose the modules serve and why the ANA is developing its own modules.
When it comes to the use of educational modules, the nurse anesthesia profession is definitely behind the times. Many non-MD, DO healthcare specialties use educational modules as part of their recertification process. Even our physician colleagues use them. It's important to understand that the CPC core modules will be voluntary for the first four-year cycle. Any modifications of the core modules for the second cycle will take into account data gathered and evaluated during the first cycle. Some members question whether the AANA should be developing its own core modules. However, there's no denying that the AANA has always been in the continuing education business. In fact, it is part of our association's mission and original tenets to provide education for CRNAs. I'm happy to report that the AANA's modules, which are in the final stages of development, are outstanding.